Why are you late? Because of a sign down the road. What sign? This sign. I'm not marking your test. Why? Your writing is too ugly. Looks like my writing and your face have something in common. Tell me the name of this bird by looking at its legs. I don't know. You failed. What's your name? Look at my legs and you'll know. Anyone that thinks they're stupid, stand up. So you think you're stupid? No, I just felt bad that you were standing alone. Kaden, how old is your father? He's 45 years old, miss. And Eric, how old is your father? He's as old as me. That makes no sense. What are you talking about? He became a father when I was born. Who is the president of Iraq? I don't know, miss. You need to focus more on your studies. Please, miss, can I ask a question? Go ahead. Do you know Angela? No. Why? Then you need to focus more on your husband. If I gave you two cats, and another two cats, and another two cats, how many would you have? Seven. No, listen carefully. If I gave you two cats, and another two cats, and another two cats, how many would you have? Seven. Let me put it to you differently. If I gave you two apples, and another two apples, and another two apples, how many would you have? Six. Good. Now if I gave you two cats, and another two cats, and another two cats, how many would you have? Seven. Johnny, where in the heck do you get seven from? Because I already have a cat! You failed the test, and you failed to educate me. Are you talking back to me? Yes, that's how a conversation works. Kids, tell me your life goals. I'll be the first one to step on the sun, but you'll burn. I'll go at night. Class, today we're gonna talk about tenses. For example, if I say I am beautiful, what tense is it in? Well, it's obviously the past tense. This is gonna be your homework for tonight. This is our homework?
No!
It's food for your dog. Are you gonna buy that?
No!
I'm just giving it a ride. Hey, do you need any help?
No!
I'm just waving my hands in the air for no reason. Okay, have a nice day. How much is half of 8? Up and down or across? What do you mean? Well, up and down makes 3 and across the middle leaves a 0. Timmy, how do you spell crocodile? K-R-O-K-O-D-A-I-L. No, that's wrong. Maybe it's wrong, but you asked how I spell it. Why are you late? There was a man who lost a $100 bill. That's nice, were you helping him look for it? No, I was standing on it. What?! What's your problem? I'm too smart for the first grade. My sister's in grade 3 and I'm smarter than her too. Let's go see what the principal has to say. Okay. I'll give him a test and if he fails just one question, he has to go back to class and be quiet. Okay. What's 3 times 3? 9. 6 times 6? 36. I see no reason why he can't go to the third grade. He answered all my questions right. Can I ask him some questions? Of course. What does a cow have 4 of that I only have 2 of? Legs. What do you have in your pants that I don't have? Pockets. What does a dog do that a man steps into? Pants. What starts with F and ends with K? Fire truck. Put him in the 5th grade. I got the last 4 questions wrong myself. What's 2 flowers plus 2 flowers? 4 flowers? Very good. Now it's 2,563 flowers plus 8,922 flowers. A garden? From all this talking, I assume you're done. From all this complaining, I assume you're single. Would you like to share with the class what you're talking about? Obviously not. That's why I whispered. Do you want me to tell you what I said to him? Yeah. I said mirrors don't lie, and lucky for you, they can't laugh either. Ah! Whoever answers my question can go home. Stop until I make you mine. Who threw this pencil? Me, and I'm going home. Class, what do we call people that steal? Robbers. Good, now what do we call people who keep talking when we're no longer interested? Teachers. Are you even paying attention? Tell me two pronouns right now. Who? Me? Wow, who knew? Good job. For this assignment, you'll need a partner. Hey, do you want to be my partner? Yeah, sure. What? Is there anyone who doesn't have a partner? Okay, you could go with me. If you had $5 and asked your mother for another $5, how much money would you have? I would have $5, miss. You don't know your math. But miss, you don't know my mother. If 1,000 kilograms equals a ton, what about 3,000 kilograms? Oh, I know it, teacher! Okay, go on. Ton, ton, ton. Can someone give me examples of useless things? Good. Any other examples? Can you write 55 for me? How do I do that? Write 5 and beside it write another 5. What are you waiting for? I don't know which side to write the other 5. Luke, do you know your numbers? Yes, my father taught me. Good. What comes after 3? 4. What comes after 6? 7? Very good. Your dad did a good job. And what comes after 10? Jack. I have a feeling that you are cheating on the test. What? Prove it. Well, one question was who was the first president? The girl beside you put George Washington and so did you. So, everyone knows he was the first president. Well, just wait a minute. The next question was who freed the slaves? The girl beside you put Abraham Lincoln and so did you. Well, I read the history textbook last night and I remembered that. The next question was who was the president during the Louisiana Purchase? She put I don't know and you put me neither. Okay class, we're gonna start by sharing our dreams. What's yours, Luke? My dream is to earn $1 million per year like my dad. Wow, your dad earns that much? No, that's also my dad's dream. Hi Luke, it's your teacher. Can I speak to your parents? My parents aren't home. Well, could I leave them a message? Sorry, we don't have an answering machine. Can you see God? No. Can you touch God? No. Then there isn't a God. Can you see your brain? No. Can you touch your brain? No. Oh, so you don't have a brain? Why are you late? My dad's in the hospital. Is your dad still in the hospital? Yeah, he's a doctor. Kids, what does the chicken give you? Meat! Very good. Now what does the pig give you? Bacon! Great. And what does the fat cow give you? Homework! Eric, can you spell before? Before. B-E-P-H-O-R. No, that's wrong. Can anybody else spell it? Before. B-E-F-O-O-R. Nope, that's wrong. Little Johnny, can you spell before? Before. B-E-F-O-R-E. Excellent, little Johnny. Now can you use it in a sentence? That's easy. 2 plus 2 before. Duh. Luke, where's your homework? I'm really sorry, I don't have it here. How come? I ate my worksheets. What? Why would you do such a thing? Because my dog refused to. Do you all understand how to use longitude, latitude, and degrees now? Yeah. So what if I asked you to meet me for lunch at 55 degrees, 6 minutes north latitude, and 72 degrees, 8 minutes east longitude? You'd be eating by yourself. Do you know the difference between right and wrong? Yes, I do. Alright, if I reached into a man's pocket and took his wallet with all his money, what would I be? You'd be his wife. What comes after 5? 6, 7. Good! You're an intelligent young boy. What comes after 6, 7? 8, 9, 10. Excellent! And what comes after 8, 9, 10? Jack, Queen, King. What's the chemical formula for water? H-I-J-K-L-M-N-O. What are you talking about? Yesterday you said it's H2O. Caden, you got 55% on the test. Which is the highest of everyone in the class. Why are you late this morning? It's my alarm clock. Everyone got up except for me. How did the alarm clock wake everybody else up except for you? There's 8 of us in my family, but the alarm clock was only set for 7. Why are you sleeping in class? Your voice is so sweet, ma'am. That's why I'm falling asleep. Then why isn't anyone else sleeping? Because they're not listening to you. I recently became a mom. Congratulations, teacher. But my baby keeps crying and won't fall asleep. Do you know how I can make her fall asleep? Yeah, that's easy. How? When you teach us in class, make her sit on a chair and she'll automatically fall asleep.